Okay. When you hear this beeping sound, it's asking if you want to continue or stop alarm. As you can see on the cord, there's still formula left in the tubing, but the bag is empty. So you want to go ahead and hit continue. Okay, and at this point, so we want to watch the formula finish off through the tube and get about an inch away from the connector. So it's probably gonna be hard to see in the video. You can see it's right there, where you can see the difference between formula and empty tube. And when it gets about halfway here, you can see that's where the tubing is. Looks like that's where the formula's at. And we just have to get to this point. We're just about down here. Okay, so it thinks it's done. We'll just hit continue once again. And we want to prime the rest of it out. Go hit the prime pump. Hold the prime similar to what we did when we were trying to feed the bag. And again, we're waiting for it to get to the end. Close that off. And it's just at the end. I let go. I finished putting it in. We are now complete here. You can hit done. Hold on the power button for 3.5 seconds. When you come back over here, just like before, you're going to pinch the tube, the yellow tube. Otherwise, all the food will come right back up at you. And pull the plug it back in. And I'll show you flushing here in just a second.